Let's get an overview of ServiceNow Studio, which offers a one-stop shop for mid to high-skilled developers to create and modify custom apps, customize store apps, and configure and extend base system applications and global files. Providing a unified experience for all development activities on the Now platform, ServiceNow Studio helps you accelerate development, decrease your learning curve, and build awareness of all the development tools available to you. Now let's take a tour of ServiceNow Studio. From the home page, we can access all the available services and tools. The Now Assist for Creator application is integrated, so we can leverage generative AI to create an application or update an existing one. We use the advanced search feature to search across the instance for applications, files, and tables. We can also use the code search to search for code across all or in specific applications or tables. The recently opened files and apps sections display quick links to your previous work and applications. The Tools tab provides links to documentation for the tools integrated within ServiceNow Studio. The Deployment tab opens a landing page for viewing, managing, and deploying applications and update sets. Within the applications, we see all the application files, dependencies, and cross-scope privileges. On the left of the screen, we access the Navigator panel. It links to the same search tool we saw on the homepage. The Create tool is used to create an application from scratch or an application file. The Navigator panel also displays the apps on our instance. By default, the list is filtered for custom applications, but we can change this filter to see all applications on the instance or just store applications. The File Categories tab displays metadata by category. For example, Server Development contains metadata files like business rules, fixes, scripts, script actions, and UI actions. In the Bookmarks tab, we see the applications and files we've bookmarked. And the Reset tab provides links to recently opened files or applications. Now let's create an application from scratch in ServiceNow Studio. On the homepage, we click Create and select App. We fill in the name and description and click Continue. On the next screen, we have the option of adding additional roles. Let's go with the defaults and continue. When our application is ready, we access the app dashboard where we see all the application's files. We can create a new update set to deploy changes to this app. If your organization deploys changes via app repo or pipelines, those methods of deployment are also supported. We add an application file by clicking Create, then selecting a file category and the file type. We leverage integrated low-code builders like Table Builder and Flow Designer to create and edit supported application files. Here, we've selected Table, and we're guided to create a table with Table Builder. ServiceNow Studio makes it easy to manage several projects at once. We can work on multiple files in different scopes using different builder tools at the same time. In our example, we're editing the HR onboarding application in the green tabs and one of the flows within that application. In the blue tabs, we're editing the loaner request app and a table within that app. And in the final tab, we're editing a global flow in Flow Designer. We can work across both custom scopes and the global scope simultaneously. When we're ready to deploy and publish our application, we access the Deployment tab. We can review and validate the configurations in our application by selecting the update set. We open the application list to access our application and see all its files. If your organization deploys changes via app repo or pipelines, you can use the Applications tab to navigate to the App Details page and publish your changes from there. To publish the application, we click the Publish button. Then we can use the App Engine Management Center to move the application from one instance to another. We can also use additional features on App Details, like collaboration, to facilitate faster development among dev teams. We've seen the features that make ServiceNow Studio your one-stop shop for creating, modifying, and extending applications on the Now platform. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.